Addressing the large turnout of personalities at the celebration of the Democracy Day, the governor was emphatic that his administration has been able to reduce the backlog of salaries of local government staff it inherited from 7 to 4 months.
Dewa Nigeria shi yasa kullun nake cewa mutane da dama su dinga gode Allah domin nan bawan bashi salary nan bashi mu muka zo muka tara ba wai mu ne ba mu biya salary ba mu zo muka tara bashi wata bakwai na local government kuma yau mun biya wata uku sai wata uku kawai.
Speaking on the development, acting chairman of the APC, Ibrahim Bilal, who expressed happiness with the level of development recorded under the Bindu-led government, expressed confidence that the outstanding salaries will be offset as soon as funds are made available, and appealed for patience and understanding. His deputy Ismail Sadaus and the party secretary Said Nera also concurred with the chairman that the APC leadership is cautious of the plight of the people. As such, the welfare of the workers will continue to be given the desired attention.
We are proud to associate ourselves with the government of Muhammad Umar Jibrila. We are surprised for his level of performance in the state. We pray that God will give him the wisdom to source for these funds to offset these outstanding salaries.
So we want them to have mercy on us, to pray for this man. According to the religion, our religion as Christians say, when you vote a leader, pray for him. Pray for him. Prayer is the key.
Ibrahim Muhammad, 26 News.